finally, Clint Capela is going to re-sign with the Houston Rockets. It's a five-year deal. It's worth $90 million. Seems like a fair deal for both parties. Capela, he definitely wants more money. There's been reports that the Rockets, initially, they offered 5 years at $85 million. So he's going to get five more million, but it's pretty fair. Is he getting overpaid? If Capela doesn't develop his game in any other way, maybe in the future people could look back and say he got overpaid a little bit, but you need a rim protector, and the Rockets have solidified themselves as a serious contender going into the future, because if they would have lost Capela, they've got no defense. They've already lost their wing defenders, so you need a rim protector. It's rare. There's not that many good rim protectors in the league. So it's a good deal for the Rockets. I'm not mad at it at all. And then, of course, you know Carmelo Anthony is coming. It makes sense now that you've got Capela. Go ahead. Carmelo coming is great. But if you would have gotten Carmelo with no Capela, that's bad. That's a problem. And this team would have been getting bullied defensively. Absolutely bullied. Rockets fans, give us your thoughts. You're probably going to be excited because with all of these Rockets videos that have come out, the Rockets fans were like, no, don't do that. Go get Capela. Make sure Capela comes back. So I'm pretty sure you're going to be excited about this news. And when you think about it, it's great for Capela because what if he would have gotten injured? Let's say he doesn't sign this deal. He takes the qualifying offer, which is very cheap, to become a free agent because he was going to be a restricted free agent. This right now he's restricted, but he would be a free agent if he waits to next season. But then what if he gets injured? It could be like DeMarcus Cousins, like Isaiah Thomas. It could be like all of these other players that have nightmares when they hit the free agency market. So for him to just wrap it up, get $90 million, he's coming back. He doesn't really have to prove himself. I mean, he does have to play well because after this contract, 5 years later, he's going to want to be able to re-up again. But at least he's got that real money secured because his rookie contract was not worth much. I think he would have gotten maybe $3 million this season, $4 million if he would have just taken a qualifying offer. So it's a good deal going both ways, in my opinion. I'm just excited to watch this Western Conference go at it. There's so many teams that are going to be seriously contending. The Rockets solidified their spot in this mess for the next several seasons. They're making you do chores. We're doing chores in a video game. This is hilarious. In heavy rain, they make you do the same. I remember you're at home and you're taking care of some things and then stuff just starts going crazy. And what?